What's up, guys? So, me and these fellas way back there, as you can see, they're already shooting BB guns. We are camping tonight, and our plan is we're going to set up camp right here in just a moment, and we're going to frog hunt tonight, and if we don't stay up too late, we're going to wake up early in the morning, and we're going to squirrel hunt a little bit. We might even squirrel hunt right here at camp. Tons of really nice big timber down in behind us here, so, I mean, there's probably some big hickories and stuff down there, so... maybe we can get some squirrels in the morning as well as some frogs tonight. But as you can see, the side-by-side there is still packed up. So I got to get to work, get camp set up, get our tent set up, and get everything ready, get us a fire going before it gets dark, and have some fun tonight. Oh, my God. It's so hot. I'm so tired. But I finally have camp set up. Finally.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna go frog hunting tonight. So hopefully we get some big ones. We got some gigs, and they're really good. We used them last time we frog hunted.
We used them every time we frog hunt.
They did awesome. So
they do.
We're camping, and it's not. And we're gonna go kill some frogs.
Yeah.
So we went to our normal pond, and someone was already there. I think it was another frog hunter. We did hear some shooting earlier. We weren't sure, but we went there, and there was taillights, headlights, all that funny business. So we are at a different pond, a pond that we have never tried before. So we hope for some good luck. I hear a bullfrog. You guys might have already heard it in the background, I'm not sure. I hear it again. So, let's get at him. Good teamwork.
way better than our other one. I think I spent all that time the other day.
Right behind my spirit's spawn.
Cutting weeds. When I could have just came here. He's still right there. Get him. Good job.
You're dead. Oh my God.
These two crack me up. We're all about ethics and making quick kills. If we're going to kill something to eat it, we want to make sure it doesn't suffer. He set his frog down and himself down was still alive and it got away. I gotta say, these guys know how to hunt, especially together. When one needs the other, they go. One sees it, the other one don't. He's getting tore up. Got him. He missed him. They're trying to determine if he's big enough. And they just missed one. Got him. Dudes are insane. So we got some in here halfway around the pond. We had to come back and drop all those off, and then we're going around the left side of the pond. So, yeah, it's been a good night so far. He decided this one was too little, so he just hand caught this one just for fun. Let him go. Yeah. Right there. Yes.
Got
it. Just doubled up.
Don't feel mine. Got it. Sit down. Come here, come here. Oh, one's gone.
Oh, no. Missed that one. Just moving on up the trail. There's another one. Oh, man, these lights were attracting, or wearing, or attracting bugs, and I keep sucking them down my throat. I'm just gonna stop telling them. We've killed a bunch. See you, little frog.
Okay. Double. It's called double dog day. That's why they kill them. See that?
Dude. What on earth here? Give it to me, I'll fix it. Give it to me, I'll fix it. He's got one in front of him and there's another one up there too. I mean, there are just frogs everywhere in this pond. It's insane.
Come here, hold on.
Of course, I just had to fix his gig. He's up there shoving it in the rocks and everything. Bending it all to pieces. Moving in line there. Right there, you can see well. Missed him. He didn't even move.
He didn't even move.
Oh, he's on another one. I'll just keep rolling, I guess. Good night. Sounded like a big one just jumped in.
Oh, I see it.
I don't really see it very well on the camera, but he got it. Air guitar headbanging. Wild man. There's Briar there, kid. I told him this was the last one. See it right there, middle of the frame. He's trying to slip up on it. Look at all them frogs on that gig. At night. They're gonna eat plenty of frog legs this time. Last frog of the night right here. If he hits it. He got him, evidently. Claims he did anyway. Oh, and on that note, we're gonna call it a night. Got a lot of frog skinning to do.
So that was the last frog of the day, so we're gonna go back to camp, skin these out, and go to sleep probably.
And hopefully this tastes good tomorrow.
Here is the frog. This one's
that's a and this,
this
is
one's
the
one still alive.
This is only from this side of the pond.
Was the last frog of the day.
Okay, so we may have lied. One more tonight. because he's a big one. And he's on our way back to the south side.
Oh. Don't you hate mouse? Come over. That's why you don't freaking kill Watson.
Okay. I mean, the other one was still the last one of the night. Nice try, kid. Oh, man, we have finally made it back to camp. Got the fire back going again. They were in the bed. They decided to come back out.
Hi. I have no shoes on.
Well, okay.
Hi, everybody.
Okay, dog.
All right. It's hard to tell completely about it, but we have 15 frogs here. They still get twitchy. But we got 15 frogs. That is a personal best. That is the most we've ever gotten. So, a good day. But a lot of work ahead of us. We'll put these, get these legs in a bag and on ice so that we can eat them tomorrow. So, we're awake at camp this morning. We had considered going squirrel hunting this morning, but after that midnight frog hunt last night, it's a no-go. Bentley's still asleep. Colin's shooting BB gun. But, all in all, we still had a great time. And now we're just frying up some bacon at camp and some eggs. And as always, thank you guys for watching.